afternoon, everyone, and welcome to National City Christian Church for our weekly Music at Midday concert. My name is Mike McMahon, and I serve as the artistic director of this series. It's a pleasure to welcome all of you who may be regulars or who may have not been here for a little while, or even if this is your first time. We're always happy to welcome you to these wonderful experiences of beautiful music. If you'd like to know more about this organ, we certainly would welcome you to come up after the recital and check out the console and see all the options that the organist has at their disposal. Also, in the back of the sanctuary, there are displays that have lots of information and pictures regarding this organ here at National City, and also just about the art of organ building in general. This series is self-supporting, meaning we rely on you to help us to make it continue. So if you're able to offer a donation by cash or check, we have collection plates here in the front and in the back of the sanctuary. And you can also go online and make a donation there at nationalcitycc.org. I just wanted to alert you that next week we're going to have a special program. Composer Christopher Ho, who is sitting right there, we're going to have a program of music that he has written, and we're going to hear vocal music sung by a chorus called Musikanten, and also organist Richard Mumford, who will be performing the music all around the Advent season. So be sure to be here next week. It's going to be a great program. We also have a great program for you today, and that is by organist Giorgio Revelli, who comes to us from Italy. We've been really blessed this season to have organists from all over the United States, but also from France and Poland, and today from Italy. So we're happy to welcome him among us today, and I ask you now to help me to welcome Giorgio Revelli.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I am very grateful for your presence and for being able to present you a program entitled Around Another Europe. This program want to tell you about the land where I come from, the Europe, with very different composer and organ school. Famous composition, original organ music, with alternate with the transcription. And after one of BuxWV's most famous composition, the Prelude, Fugue, and Chaconne, I have a choice for you to play a transcription of a concert by Vivaldi, Antonio Vivaldi, to offer you here in Washington the typical sounds and colors of the Italian and the Venetian organ, where their pedal has the function solo accompaniment. The title of the concert, Around Another Europe, continues with a composer little now in Europe, the English organist John Ebenezer West. His variation on two Christmas carol will allow you to listen to some register of this organ which go well with the music linked to Christmas. Flute, oboe, a very high register to imitate the bells. The concert will end with a northern composer, a northern European composer, Ian Zwart. His toccata is full of virtuosity, based on the melody on the 146th Psalm, enriched by manifest notes that will make the sound grow up to the Fortissimo. Thank you for your attention and happy listening.
Thank you. Thank you. No, it was fabulous. It was fabulous. Just